Coach Deja here, and I have my friend Blakely. How old are you, Blakely?
Eight years old.
She forgot her own birthday. She's nine now. We today are going to help you learn how to do a cast a handstand on the bars. We have lots of drills, lots of tips, lots of techniques using a floor bar, and then the real bars. And Blakely is going to help me. What's your favorite thing about being a gymnast, Blakely? I love it. All right, let's get to work. All right, Blakely is going to do a press to handstand. I will spot her. Really helpful to have your press handstand to get your cast handstand on the bar. Good, squeeze. One more time. As many as they can do in a row. I'll just have her do two for now. Awesome. Now Blakely will do the handstand bounce straddle up to handstand on the floor. Trying to squeeze tight, hold the handstand, bounce, straddle up. Nice, Blakely. Okay, I'm going to spot Blakely on this handstand so I can control her and help her not fall. Go ahead, Blakely. Hold your feet at the top. Go ahead and bounce, straddle back up. Good, squeeze again. Make sure they have a good shape, tight body, tummy in, shoulders right over the bar. Okay, good job. Okay, Blakely, handstand on the bar. Squeeze tight, push tall. Nice. Blakely's going to try handstand, bounce, straddle up to practice for her handstand. Go ahead, Blakely. So she'll kick up, bounce her feet on the floor, straddle up to her handstand. And you want to try to do as many as you can in a row for that skill.
Good job.
Okay, the next skill, Blakely is going to get onto the bar, cast straddle her feet on, then flip over to her back. Go ahead, Blakely. This teaches the girls how to lean over the bar confidently. Awesome. All right, Blakely's going to try it again. Cast straddle her feet on, flip over to her back. I love this drill. It really teaches the girls how to lean over the bar before they try their handstand. Good job, Blakely. Blakely is going to try a few casts in a row. And before you do a cast handstand, you should be able to cast at least a horizontal. Go ahead, Blakely, try a couple casts. She's gonna lean her shoulders over the bar, get a nice hollow shape, good. Okay, we're gonna help Blakely use a couple keywords to get our handstand. I like to say cast, pop, and press. So the cast is the beginning, the pop is when she leans her shoulders over the bar, puts her hips right on top of the bar, and the press is when she closes her legs to handstand. So jump on up, I'm gonna say those words for her, come a little closer. Okay, so cast, pop, and press, here we go. Cast, pop, press. Good. Again, cast, pop, press. Down. Awesome. Good job. Okay, I'm going to spot Blakely on her cast handstand. Jump up, Blakely. When you spot, make sure you hold their shoulder or their wrist, and then you can guide them up using their leg. Nice. Okay, do it one more time. So I'm holding her shoulder. I help her lean over the bar, but not too far so she doesn't tip over. And then lift her leg, still with shoulder support, and back down.
Blakely's going to do a cast handstand by herself. She has a safe place to land in case she goes over. Good job, Blakely. This teaches them to lean over. So horizontal is your body,